NPC is an artificial system of classification of pollen and spores based on three key features, that is, number, position, and character. Two famous botanists, Erdmann and Straka, in 1961 proposed NPC system of classification, and people all over the world have accepted it. So according to this system, each pollen grain has an arithmetic cardinal number consisting of three digits. The first digit reveals the presence and absence of aperture, and if present, it tells about the total number of apertures present in them. The second digit reveals the position of aperture, and third explains about the character of an aperture. So the name NPC, meaning N for number, P for position, and C for character. Now let us study one by one. The first one, that is the number. Classification based on number, here N denotes the number. Mainly, pollen having aperture is divided into seven groups mentioned as N1 to N7. N1 has one aperture, N2 has two aperture, and so on. Each of these are named as N1 monotreme, N2 ditreme, N3 tritreme, N4 tetratreme, N5 pentatreme, N6 hexatreme, and polytreme for N7. Further, there are some pollen grains where apertures are absent, and these come under N0 group. There is another special group, N8, named as anomotreme, where pollen grains have one too many irregularly spaced apertures. So that's all about the classification of pollen grains based on number. Now let's move on to the second one, that is classification based on position. Here P represents the position of an aperture. There are seven groups in this, starting from P0 to P6. P0 means uncertain or unknown position of aperture. P1 is also called as catatreme, that means only one aperture, that too at the proximal end of the pollen grain. P2 is called anacatatreme, meaning these have two apertures, one at the proximal end and the other at the distal end. P3 is also called as anatreme. Here, only one aperture is present, that too at the distal position. P4 is called zonotreme, having apertures on equator or sub-equator, as shown in the diagram. P5 is also called as dizonotreme, apertures arranged in two or more zones. P6 is also called as pantotreme. Here, apertures are scattered all over the place. So this tells about the position of apertures in pollen grains. Now the third one, that is classification based on character of apertures. Character is denoted by C. There are seven groups from C0 to C6. C0 is group of apertures whose characters cannot be defined. C1 is called monrept because they have one reptome. Reptoma may occur on either proximal or distal face and termed accordingly as catarept or anarept. That means if it is present in the proximal end, it is called catarept, and if it is present in the distal face or end, then it is called anarept. C2 is called trichotomocolpate. Here, three branched apertures are present, and branches are more than two times longer than breadth. C3 has colpate grain. That means the structure is colpate-like. C4 has porate grain, C5 has corporate grain, and C6 called as porate poren because they have porous around the aperture in pollen grains. So this summarizes about the three system of classification or three types of classification in NPC system, that is number, position, and character. If you like this video, then please do like, comment, share with your friends, and subscribe to my channel. SciKnowledge Transfer. Signing off.